In another effort to bring services to the homeless population, the county recently celebrated the third annual Homeless Resource Day at Bohrer Activity Center in Gaithersburg. Over 60 organizations offered a range of resources to residents experiencing homelessness. Services offered included free medical screenings, eye exams, legal services, tax assistance, substance abuse, and mental health counseling. Attendees were also provided with winter clothing.